Welcome back from Amsterdam. We are at the metro station waiting for our metro to go to our hotel. So this is our hotel in Amsterdam, and look at the view from the window. Wow, looks amazing. So after check-in, we are going to Amsterdam city center.
Wien, wonderful to have you on board. You all have headsets, you can put in the headset into the audio. We have 19 different languages. 19 different languages we have. Mostly everything will be told by the audio, and sometimes I'll give you a little bit extra nice information about Amsterdam, but then... And we have also a cat boat. If you want to adopt a cat, you can buy a cat on the cat boat. We have a cat cafe here in Amsterdam. And we have also a cat coffee shop. Those cats are very relaxed over there. But that is a joke, of course. And then right away on the right hand side, the beautiful view on the seven bridges. A la droite, Saint-Pont dans le canal du Régulier, sur le pont de Avignon. The ladies here on the right hand side. Then you can make a tour and then you can see how they slip the diamonds and how they make the diamond rings or the diamond watches. But if you want to, you can also buy a diamond ring or a diamond watch for your wife or for your husband or for the captain. Always welcome. Hassan. And on the left hand side, the white and grey houseboat. That white and grey houseboat has been bought a couple of years ago for 750,000 euro. At the moment worth 1.5 million euro. And it was an ex-mine hunter from the Second World War. Amsterdam, that's the Saint Nicholas Church. Right away on the left hand side, and then the audio will talk about the Saint Nicholas Church. Museum for children where they can play and learn, and for the adults where they can sit and relax between 500 cleanings and the people. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is also my houseboat. And then after the bridge on the left hand side, there are the Hortus Botanicus. Gentlemen in position. 3, 3, 3. Pussy, pussy, pussy. Yeah, that's what I mean. Oh man, beautiful. A big applause for these, all these wonderful couples. A big applause. staying for the central station, you're almost thinking that you stay in front of the Rijksmuseum.